Michael Jackson didn't even respond to this oil painting I did of him, so I sprayed hairspray on it. Then, I accidentally set it on fire and used Pepsi to extinguish the flames. And over top, I'm painting a man so masculine, he makes Andrew Tate look like a simp. But first, let me give you a little backstory. I painted Kanye West in a MAGA hat, burnt it, and then used the ashes to paint Rosa Parks. She didn't even respond, so I painted post-surgery Michael Jackson over top. I am absolutely infatuated with the environment, so I recycle all of my canvases. But don't worry if you missed out. A limited edition half Rosa Parks, half Michael Jackson NFT will be available. And over top, I'm painting the greatest painter of all time. In every one of his paintings, Bob Ross painted 23 happy trees, which art historians believe symbolize the year 2023, as that's the year Bob Ross's prophesied successor will emerge. But wait, that's now. Signature spray paint bloody ear, scribbly poos, and bam, here it is. Mr. Happy Trees himself, Bob Ross. Oil painting.